With this video, we will be doing Nicki Minaj's title performance. And if you want to help this channel and the content that we're making, please help support our merchandise. The link is in the description. If you didn't hit the like button, make sure you hit the like button. Try and get the channel to grow. And the only way we're going to do this, if you like, share, and comment on the content. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Let's go. Chi-Chi, get the yayo.
Get the yayo.
Title. Nicki Minaj.
Big Springs.
It's like one more event. Oh, yeah, that's it. Hey, it's great. That's what it started with.
Right, what it started with.
Yeah.
I am not Jasmine, I am Aladdin. So far ahead, these
bombs is lagging. Mom's is gagging.
I'm starting to feel like a dungeon dragon. Like a dungeon dragon. I'm starting to feel like a dungeon dragon. Look at my show footage, how these girls be fabbing. The fuck I look like being back to a has been.
Facts.
Yes, that is.
Has been.
Can't get up.
Flat screen. That's who you not. Enough is enough. Definitely a great performance, and it seemed like they're about going monster, which is crazy. I like the way the performance is starting off. She just came out spitting bars. Like, yeah. I'm gonna get your attention right from the rip. I'm gonna give you straight bars. She came out looking amazing. I like the outfit. I like the way she's looking. It's a dope performance so far.
Yeah, she came out with the bars, and she's just swagging it out.
Yeah, that part. But enough is enough.
Brooklyn,
oh shit, Brooklyn.
New York, what's good?
It's good. Same thing with the monster. Straight bars.
Yeah.
Y'all getting straight bars.
Electromagnetic
from the
energy
rip.
In that
pyramid. Yeah, straight bars.
Between 206.
Are you willing to sacrifice your life?
The automobile gangster,
right.
With a bad bitch that came from Sri Lanka.
Yeah,
I'm in that Tonka, color of Willy Wonka. You could be the king.
Now watch the queen conquer.
First things first,
I eat
your
brains.
Then I'ma start rocking gold teeth and fangs. Cause that's what
a
motherfucking
monster
do. Here dressed up for Milan, that's the monster do. Monster just to be here, that's the monster shoe. Young Money is the roster in a monster crew. Then I'm all up in the bank with the funny face. And if I fake,
I ain't know cause my money ain't.
Let me get this straight, right?
I'm the rookie.
But my features in
10 times
your pay. 50K for a verse, no album out.
Okay.
Yeah, my money's so tall that my Barbie's gotta climb it. Hotter than a Middle Eastern climate. Find it. 20 my Tyron Dutty whining.
Yeah.
Nicki, you on them tickets when I sign it.
Uh-huh.
Everybody's niggas sell one track.
Mind it.
But really, really, I don't give a
F-U-C-K.
Forget Barbie. Fuck Nicki. She's
fake.
She on a diet, but her pocket think it's cheesecake. I think me, you, and Am should Minaj.
Hey, give him a whiplash.
The thing, and now look at what you
just saw.
This is what you
just saw.
I'm
a
motherfucking
monster. You already know. Look at her face. She playing all bangers.
All bangers.
All bangers. It goes down in the DM.
Yo, your dick ain't good enough to be styling on me.
Right.
Use a bitch ass nigga to keep on wilding on me.
Facts.
Hit my side, nigga. Pull up with. I ain't talking. Buddy flip a brick fast.
Right.
A bunch of bad bitches doing the.
Hey.
Even. Check the D, blessed indeed. The executive producer, bitch, rest in peace. Then he put his hands in my pants, felt them thick lips and got wood. He said, Kylie was good. I said,
Miley
was
good.
I said, could you pay my bills like O'Reilly? I just sit back and observe all these niggas that I done
curved.
If it go down, yo, DM,
Facts, nigga. Could you imagine that? You just go on your DMs and you just see Nicki Minaj like, yo, what's up? WID. Yeah, right. You lucky.
Whatever.
Man, I done hit the Powerball.
Yeah.
If it
go down your DM, then baby boy,
oh, you lucky. Talk heavy. Then she going to the
This stage setup is dope.
Yeah, it's a great performance.
Yeah, she's been in the team the whole time.
Banger after banger. Young mind, banger. Female check. I'm a brand according to what retail say. Yeah, my tours be selling out on pre-sale day. Plus, I got the title queen stream press replay. Testify from my nigga to the DA face. One time for the Super Bowl PAK. I'm still schooling bitches like GA State. Right. And I'm
for years, niggas thought I did a bit. Dragging these hoes like Harambe did the kid. Shut the club down, it was popping, then we slid. I call my pussy liquor, I ain't talking about a swig. But if you thirsty, I got a sangria. Shout out to Fox Brown, I don't mean pangria. I got a sign that say lames can't hang here. That's eyelashes, thanks dear. He be like, you came, I be like, you came. He say my ride came smoother than the moon flame.
Yo, this is vicious. This like, this is to me. This is the toughest song so far. It's something she's giving you bars, and they just landing consistently in the old beat, and she just killing the performance. She's just making it look like it's so easy.
Like it's nothing.
It's easy.
Shut the club down. It was popping, then we slid.
I pour my pussy liquor. I ain't talking about a swig. But if you thirsty, I got a sangria. Shout out to Fox Brown. I don't mean Pam Greer. Hang here. Eyelashes, thanks, dear. Hey. I be like, you can. He say my ride came smoother than the moose lane. Every time they count me out, I be like, you say? Bitch, I come back like Jordan in a school game. Every time they count me out, I'm like, yo, are you insane?
Are you
crazy?
Insane?
Do you know, don't know what I do? I come back like Jordan in a flu game. What did he drive, like 45 in that game?
It was real.
Something crazy. Ain't got the dog. I be like, you say? Bitch, I come back like Jordan in a school game. Hey, Tom. I give him ostrich, that me all net. Anything he need, I got on tap. And go to sleep playing with his ball sack. It's okay. Every time they fall off, I be like, you say? I come back like Jordan in a school game.
They wanna know my recipe. They know I boil like the niggas at the SFB. Strung out on a pussy, so I call a crystal methany. Shorty tryna. Don't ever talk about Nicki in the past tense.
Right.
Unless I flew past that ass in a fast bent.
Don't ever talk about me in the past tense unless I flew by that ass in a fast bent.
That's crazy.
Hello performance.
Unless I flew past that ass in a fast bit. Fuck out of here, you dumb bitch. You know I'm pretty and I'm witty and I'm dumb rich. You throw shade, but I sun, bitch. And now you know what I'ma say.
Hey. Hey. It's like Nicki. I never all my life, man, fuck sake. Right. If I did, I'ma dodge with him and let him eat my like a cupcake. My man fool, he just ate. I don't duck nobody but tape. Yeah, that was a setup for a punchline on duct tape. Worry about my birthday. Worry about y'all, I'm straight. Right. These girls are my sons, Johnny Cake, plus eight. When right. I walk in, sit up straight. I don't give a fuck if I was late. Dinner with my man on a G5 is my idea of an update. Hut one, hut two. Eat with my nigga on the G5. That is my idea of an update. That was tough. I walk in, sit up straight. I don't give a fuck if I was late. Dinner with my man on a G5 is my idea of an update. Hut one, hut two. Fuck with them real niggas who don't tell niggas what they up to. Had to show bitches what a top is. Rank finger what a rock is. These hoes couldn't tell. hop quiz.
Mad bitches, we don't
whip.
I don't fuck with them chicken unless they last name is Cutlet. Let it soak in like
season, that was tough. Man. I don't even fuck with these chickens. I say name
Cutlet. Last name is Cutlet.
Last name is Cutlet.
Right.
Let it soak in
like season, man.
And tell them bitches.
Lance Stevenson.
Where my bad bitches at, first of all?
You know the
interview? No, hold on. Where my bad bitches at?
Looking at one.
Hey! Is Jersey in here? Harlem in here? Is the Bronx in here? Is Brooklyn in here? Is Queens in here?
So she comes.
Yeah.
That's what
I like about it. It's just
this
it's
is killing this performance. Why don't be action? She's coming with bars. Hey, and song choices. Hey.
Yo, thinking out loud. I'ma have a pot of Millie on me right now.
Now.
And I ain't talking about that little white record.
Record.
I'm still a hottest selling female rapper
for the record.
Man, this is 65 minutes.
So.
That's
what I like. See, she talking her ish, but the walk, she's be confident. Man, this is 65 million soul. Like
65 million soul.
It's what's different. That? You see the
swagging
step.
It out.
Yeah, that's what making a great
everything.
Performance. Yeah.
Ooh,
money record.
Look
at that walk. Hey, look at that walk.
Right.
So.
Right now. You will stand up, or is you in your chair right now? Do you hear me? I can't let a whack
that
nigga get
near me.
I might kiss the baddest bitch if you dare me.
Right.
I ain't never need a man to take care of me. Yo, I'm in that big boy, bitches can't
rent this.
I floss every day, but
I ain't a dentist.
Your whole style and approach, I invented, and I ain't taking that back.
Cause I meant it.
Up top, make some noise.
Make some noise.
I see you up top.
Make some noise.
In the back, make some noise. In the front, make some noise.
Make some noise. Keeping the crown engaged.
Look at y'all smoking ass niggas after every pool niggas start choking ass niggas. Look at y'all bitch ass niggas. Stop lying on your dick ass niggas.
Hey.
She said, stop lying.
Look at y'all looking ass niggas. Stop looking at my ass.
It's like, yo, she's sitting here performing this. We reacted to the music video, and I can't help but see. You know, when she was in the desert with the big old blickies.
With the
like,
blicky,
do. And I can't help but see the visuals. This is a dope performance. Hey.
The transitions is crazy,
yeah.
Too.
Ain't yelling cup when it's shooting time. Sign up, it's recruiting time.
Right.
Big wigs with a suit and time. Them big things got two inside.
Right.
Fuck wrong with these whole niggas. Don't
right.
Do coke on.
Yeah.
He telling that he hiding, but real niggas are still catching nigga.
Woo!
Barbies, I don't test drive them.
Right.
Home theaters can't best buy them. These niggas that I roll with don't let a single thing get by them. Kingpins and them drug lords. Shot town, no gun lords. Broke bitches that talk shit. Now them the bitches I stuck for.
Broke bitches that talk shit. Those are ones that I stuck for. Yo, she killed this. That whole.
Yeah.
Woo.
Things got two inside. Fuck wrong with these whole niggas. Don't
right.
Do coke on book.
Right.
I don't tell niggas, I show niggas. It's
right.
Never less than like four
niggas.
Four rings and some french fries. Hot sauce and ketchup, nigga.
Right.
He telling that he hiding, but real niggas are still catching nigga.
Woo.
Hot Rari's, I don't test drive them.
Right.
Home theaters can't best buy them.
The fuck I look like? I don't test drive
don't
shit.
Test drive shit. We copping by.
Facts.
That's it.
Niggas are still catching nigga.
Right.
Hot Rari's, I don't test drive
right.
Home theaters can't best buy
right.
Them. These niggas that I roll with don't let a single thing get
get by them.
Kingpins and them drug lords. Right. Shot town, no gun laws.
Uh-huh.
Broke bitches that talk shit. Now them the bitches I
stunt for. Ew. Ew.
Where my real niggas at?
Another one.
Yo, they almost built this show like a mixtape. Is it like stuff you would hear on mixtapes?
That's what
like,
it feel
you know
like.
Just all hood stuff for you to ride around and bang with. You
it feel like I'm in the whip right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, facts.
Yeah.
We just did this one.
Yeah. Okay.
Long hair, don't care.
Hey. All these bitches is my son.
Uh-huh.
And I'ma go and get some bibs for him. A couple formulas, little pretty lids on. If I had a dick, I would.
Motherfuckers can't tell me nothing.
Bees in the trap.
You ain't saying nothing. Can't tell me nothing.
Bees in the trap.
Right.
Man, I've been popped up.
Uh-huh.
And if she ain't trying to give it up, she get dropped off. Let me bust that open. Bitch, bust that open. Might spend a couple
just to get that open. Facts.
Hogan. Niggas move weight in the south, but live in Hoboken.
Uh-huh.
Bitch, I spit that crack like I'm in that trap. So if you need a hit, then I'll whip that back.
Hey.
Why did no one tell Delaware drivers about this new rule?
If you are currently insured, drive less than 50.
Pull up.
I said,
can't tell me nothing.
What?
In the trap, our bees in the trap, but bees in the trap. Ain't saying nothing.
Can't tell me nothing.
Our bees in the trap, bees in the trap. Hey, they party.
Everybody
hey.
Love it.
Another one.
Have you ever been in love?
Hey.
Oh.
With no average bitch.
Pop.
He got Nicki, he know that he hit
the
jackpot. Eight baller trying to score, check them shot clocks. But I hit them with them prime Eagle Dollar blocks. Eat the cake, give me, suck on my toes.
That was a massive block when he pinned Eagle Dollar in game seven in the finals to the backboard. And you just heard that.
Yeah.
As he pinned it. It was crazy.
It was real.
Hitting them home runs, I be like go Mets. I want a dude that still kissed me when he mad. Type to cop me diamonds, he can miss me looking bad.
Hell of a show.
You know what? Hold on.
Yeah, I'm gonna say who's in the back singing them both? She's gonna shut them out.
You could have kept singing. No, I want every man in here to listen to this.
Okay.
Tell them what to do. Tell them what to do. Tell them what to do. When you see a bad bitch in front of you, baby. Assume the position, nigga.
Assume the position.
Do you know what the position is?
Yeah, what's the position, Nick?
She gotta talk to him.
Yeah. Can come up out of that. Suck your mind.
Got him. Got him. Yo, I sit over there. Like,
I say, yo, she about to really take that coat off.
I was like, do your thing, Nick. Do your thing.
She said, nah, I was wrapping it around. It's crazy.
Hold on. Y'all thought when I said, do you know what the position is that I was about to take my jacket off, right?
Facts.
Y'all nasty.
Nah.
Cause ain't nobody doing that at the title charity concert. Well, I wanna say thank you guys for coming out and supporting us and
right.
Just for being so amazing tonight.
All that.
Yeah.
Only reason why I ever joined the game was to help our
family. Probably the best performance I've seen.
I'll never judge you for the choices you've made.
Where are all my independent women that make some noise?
Make some noise.
If you ain't chasing no nigga for no motherfucking dollar signs, make some motherfucking noise.
Yeah, dumb. Everybody there should not be making noise.
Everybody shouldn't be making
noise. I'm hearing way too much noise. In
right.
Bitches can't get my spots. I go fade away and just go raise some children until I choose to leave. As long as I choose to be here, I'm gonna be running this thing.
That's it. Yo, she going in.
They want me to come and help them, but I am not a magician. I'm tipping, you better move out.
Right.
I am not here to play. Pink print can't be delayed.
I ain't come to play. I never heard this song, but I like this song. Can y'all leave in the comments?
Yeah, leave that one.
You heard it before?
Nah, I ain't heard it.
I never heard it before. Can you leave this in the comments? I like this.
Go against me, then you made a mistake.
Mm. Go against me, you made a mistake.
Mm.
She been trying to tell him. Don't go against me.
I don't know if I care about your opinion.
Champion female in this motherfucking building. If can't no weak ass motherfucking clown ass motherfucking nigga bring you the fuck down, make some motherfucking noise. Cause you niggas is so fucking weak. Y'all got the audacity to be intimidated by a bad motherfucking queen.
I remember this. Now I remember that. She was talking about Meek. Yeah. All that right there is aimed towards Meek. I remember this part. I never seen this, but this part right here, yeah, I remember this part. Yeah.
Bring you the fuck down. Make some motherfucking noise. Cause you niggas is so fired up.
Yeah.
Y'all got the audacity to be intimidated by a bad motherfucking queen and get your motherfucking feelings hurt. But it's old motherfucking Damn. K. Cause Barack needed a Michelle, bitch. And Bill needed a motherfucking Hillary, bitch. niggas want brainless bitches to stroke your motherfucking ego. Well, fuck you, nigga.
That's one of I said what I said. It's type one, moments.
It's one of those. I don't know who you with right now or who you beside right now with female, because I know you with one. They not this. You downgraded.
She was roaring.
You didn't upgrade. You downgraded. Whoever you got.
To stroke your motherfucking ego. Well, fuck you, nigga.
She dead ass too. You see what you let walk out the door, nigga. You tripping?
Let's go.
Are you insane?
Wait, hold on. Do y'all know this? Wait, hold on.
Hold on. Hold
this
on.
Is old, but I love this. Do y'all know this? Couple bends to my left and my right. I'm just riding through the city.
Right.
I don't even know if I'm living this life right, but I gotta go and get it.
Right.
RGF production.
Hey, she got all the beats. Oh, she is coming out of coat now. Hey, she the coat is gone. Hey, this what y'all wanted. Hey, stop taking pictures. He had to take Zuno away.
Yes.
Let me try to take some pictures. Hey, let me try to say Nicki can't twerk. Well, right. Nigga took pretty good to me. You
she's
feel
doing
me?
Her thing.
She's doing her thing. Hey, left cheek, right cheek, left cheek. Hey, right. Okay. Cooking pies with my baby. With my baby. Oh, he in the building.
Hey,
let's go. Looking icy. Cooking pies with my baby. Squad. That's all you gonna give us? I know she ain't calling me on stage just for that.
Yeah. You gotta give us all you gotta do is show up. Just show up.
I thought he was about to go into the verse.
East Coast, nigga.
I was about to vibe out with him. Oh, he got it. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah.
Baby girl, you're so damn
fine.
I'm
behind.
It's
reclined, though. All in my pockets.
Wow.
I'm robbing.
Hey, I got a Glock in my arm.
Hey.
17 shots from 38.
Right.
I got a Glock in my
robbery. 17 shots from the
38.
One more time. Say when Fetty came out, Fetty was a vibe.
Yeah, he was.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
he's still
was.
A vibe. You know what I'm saying? It's still something. I ain't heard this in forever, but this right here is still a vibe.
It sent me back somewhere.
Yeah,
it was good.
Yeah. I forgot about Remy, boys.
Hold on.
Make some noise for them, y'all, real quick.
Remy, boys.
Thank you, Fetty.
Thank you, yo. 1738.
We in the building.
I got 2 more seconds, but I wanna tell you that you are so special, and anything you put your mind to, you can do.
Facts.
And please don't ever give up on yourself.
Facts.
Can you promise me that?
Got you.
Amen.
Sing this one last song with me, New York.
Last song. Hey. Moment for life.
Y'all ready?
Barclays.
I fly with the stars in the skies.
Yeah.
I am no longer trying to survive.
I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything, that I will retire with the ring. And I will retire with the crown. Yes. No, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes. Clap for the heavyweight champ.
Me.
But I couldn't do it all alone. We. Young money raised me. Crew about crazy. Southside Jamaica.
Queens and it's crazy.
Cause I'm still hood. Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters. Sorry that you couldn't phase me. Ain't being cocky. We just vindicated. Best believe that what we done this moment will be syndicated. I don't know. This night just remind me of everything they deprived me of.
Cheer.
New York. Put your drinks up.
Celebration every time we link up.
We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
That I can have this moment for life.
Sing.
For life.
Sing.
For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive.
Let's go.
Alive.
Wilson here representing Ghetto Action News Network _ all lowercases.
No spaces.
You can find us on Instagram, Facebook, wherever you find us. Make sure you leave some comments, share something, and come back. All right, I'm going to get right into this.
Right.
Nikki snapped at this performance. It's a title charity performance in 2015.
Yeah, it's crazy.
And this song is still a bop.
Yeah, definitely.
Everything about this performance that made it so dope is it's just like she was just throwing banger after banger after banger.
Yeah.
And full of surprises, even had Fetty Wap pop out.
Yeah.
Like, this was a dope show. I found myself when I'm watching her, and like, and I often do when I see like her live performances, I feel like I gotta remind myself I'm watching a rapper.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like, real talk.
Yeah.
Because I'd be like, man, she's definitely an entertainer.
It's the beauty that gets you that you forget she's a rapper.
She's so beautiful. And then the way she commands the stage is different. It's different, but she still be dropping bars the whole time.
Facts.
It's different. What you think?
I think it was a tough performance. If I had to say it, all the performances we did in Nicki Minaj, this right here is my favorite. You could tell this right here was built for like something like for people like me, that's guys that like Nicki Minaj and like to hear Nicki Minaj bars and some great beats from Nicki Minaj.
Facts.
And you got this straight all the way through. Like I said, it sounded like a mixtape cut up. Like they were doing it from a mixtape. And I like it because this is all the stuff that I like from Nicki, because you can see I know all the words because this is the stuff that I really appreciate.
Yeah, you vibing with this one.
I can really appreciate from Nicki. I thought it was a great performance. She was looking nice. She did a thing. Outfit was stunning. She definitely did a thing. Can't wait to do more from Nicki. But until then, it's your boy Trey TV. And I'm out.